have served your purpose. All that awaits you now is the gift of death. The darkness beyond your final day.
Thank you. Yeah, hello, you can hear me? Go ahead.
Think of it as training, Guardian. You can only get stronger from this.
You guys new busy? Okay. It wasn't somebody that I invited, so I don't know if some people was just trolling. Any chance he can switch to a different class? No, you're good. I'm talking about you. Yes, hello. Yeah, what's going on? Can hear me, right? Yeah. Trying to do the high score for it. See, did the other person join? No, not yet. Okay. You've done the raid before? This raid? This encounter? Never really, it was okay, but not really worth using much. What's going on, man? Estes, you're a Titan, okay. Requiem, you're a Warlock, right? Yeah. I mean, to make it easy, all we really need is Titans now, but let's see what we get. You wanna know who's Lord Shaxx should have horn? Where you come from, Lord Shaxx? You got invited? I can't even select you on the roster. Okay, there you go, you just loaded in. Do you have a different name? Is that what it is? Okay. That's all right. That makes sense. You guys know Estevez and Lord, you guys know the encounter? You guys done it before? What's up, G-John? I don't care how you guys want to do it, as long as we get it done. Do you know how to? Basically, you bait them towards the staircase, let him, you know, basically push himself off. It has to be at an angle and it has to be going up the stairs. Not the way we go up, but to leave. We gotta get rid of that tormentor. That's why I'm the void hunter, so I can just tether and we can get rid of him quick. If you let all the adds get caught by my tether, I should be getting my super back quick too, so I can use it on Rulk also. I think I heard two people banking and then one person splitting, I guess. Will they be able to be a titan? Alright, I mean, it's not required, but it makes it just much easier. Anyone here mind putting on div? Okay. Was that Requiem? Has it on? Okay. Yeah, we are somewhere. Either wants the checkpoint or just accidentally was too aggressive moving forward. you get a chance to tell your friends to join.
There are no losses, only lessons. Fight again.
Oh, is it G-John that said that he has somebody? Okay. I think I got somebody to join, let's see. Going on, Guardian. High score, yeah. I think all we need is that clear, so that's all we're asking of you for right now.
Guardian down.
Alright, you can call. What is that? Act clear, call the ones where you're not. I don't have the buff, and then I guess whoever takes the buff calls that one out.
Guardian down.
What was that? Yeah, you want the guy on the left. Yeah, to read the. That's fine, I don't care.
Guardian down.
I'm using the grenade launcher Wendigo. You can run besides Thunderlord, because you need a group to do that. You can do rockets, I don't care.
Guardian down.
go ahead, do rockets. Make sure its arc gives you more DPS or whatever, more damage.
This is a gauge of pure combat potential. Make me proud.
Guardian, down.
You guys want to try to make him fly off the map or no, just do it regular? And then you all gotta, once we get into that phase, you all gotta jump off. Just to make sure. I got the checkpoint. Let's just do a regular then. I'd rather just do a regular. It's not a difficult encounter anyway. I guess I didn't hear the second splitter. Yeah, he's this. Did this reset? Is that what just happened?
Wait to see what you do with that.
Someone splitter shoot the middle.
Learn from your mistakes. Make the enemy pay for that one.
Whoever's the one standing in the middle, you gotta shoot that crystal. Well, because nobody else did it, I did it. Who's the guy in the middle again? Isn't there? Who else is leaving? Oh, we got wrecked. You guys can hear me? Okay, I think we got the other two joining. Let's see. What were the roles you guys had again? G-John. What do you have, G-John? Are you there, G-John? Your first splitter and guardian, what are you again? Acclam. Run. Okay. And then Requiem. What were you doing, Requiem? Reckon we're doing div. So we have two actors. Okay. Anyone was dunking? The dunkers left? Like, you know, the dough dunking? And then Ron says he can dunk, so we got that. And I guess I'll be the second splitter. So we have div, but obviously you can use rockets if you want. Arcus prefer since you get the buff. I'm using grenade launches, Wendigo Arc, and Izzy. What's that? Right, I said you guys can use rockets or grenade launcher. Yeah. Yeah, a lot of people are using a grenade launcher Wendigo or the... What's that, the rocket? I forgot what the hell they called it. Hothead and the other one that not many people use, but it's been working. Warcliff Coil. I mean, it's a arc rocket that does a lot of damage, so it's just messy, that's all. And obviously, hopefully the Titans got their Thunder Crash and the Warlock has as well, so that's fine. You guys all rallied? You got your loadouts and everything? Okay. Stop over here. Gives you like, I think 3 to 5 seconds. Alright, cool. This guy's kick has some leech. Okay. Life Requiem. And G-John. No, G-John's there. Lightning's there. Ron. That's the one that left. I got one person joining. Going on, Della. What's going on? Is that Della? What's up, Della? Let me just finish this post. know we lost one act clear and something. I forgot what the other person was doing. Okay, so I see I'm a guardian. You doing splitting? Is that what you said? Guardian's doing splitting. What are you doing again? You act clear? Okay. Let's see. Hold on. Texting someone, see if they're joining or not. G John, what are you doing again? Are you doing the splitting? That's a Q, that's a G, not a Q. You're doing a splitting, right? Is that what you said? Okay, so he's splitting. I guess Guardian said he'll split. Lightning, what were you doing? Act clearing? Duncan. Della, you know how to dunk. Are you prefer act clearing? Deli's still there. Hey, Della. Can you hear me, Della? Volpe, you can hear me, Volpe? Yeah, you know how to do dunking? But you'd rather act clear, so you act clear, okay. Yeah. You could that's between you and G John. Since you guys are splitting. Oh no, he's dunking. I think G John, he is splitting. I forget what the hell you guys say. Okay. Raven, can you hear me? Any chance he could be a warlock? You hate using what? Actually, if you could do the well lock, you can do well. What? Is someone playing on a highway or something? Because I hear nothing but wind. So for some reason, somebody doesn't like the well. You trying to, I can't hear you much, but two wells, you don't need just one. Be nice and helpful. What are you planning to do? Where's he at? What was the guy that just joined? Raven, what are you planning to do with your stace, with your strand? Are you Why do you have Phoenix Protocol if you're not using a well? Okay, I appreciate it, man. Take care. Yeah, take care, man. Have a good one. Okay, let's get rid of Dell. What's that? Going on with chaos, you can hear me? Okay. Who's gone now? The guy that just joined? Is that Celestia? Hello? You can hear me, Celestia? Hey, is it okay if I ask you to be a warlock as well? That's well?